real. Basic gon' recognize money. Real gon' recognize real. Thirsty hoes still need water like a fish that ain't got no gills. Y'all niggas got no skills. I'ma beat y'all so skilled. My squad, we so for real. You a lightweight, you so frail. Then my toenail. I am a pro, so therefore I propel. Look, I be low. Rollin' with all this Louis. Mr. Baton might sue me. Motherfucker, hoe, you don't know me. Do your research, don't do me. Everybody know what I'm on, cause everybody know I'm usually smoking. I'm with that. I don't give a fuck. I don't really care. Party over here. Fuck who's over there. I say I don't give a fuck. I don't really care. Party over here. Fuck who's over there. There. Bitches, Black Benjamin Franklin. Yeah, they hate it, I could give a fuck, quite frankly. Yeah, I'm super sick, please send me a tissue, thank you. I don't need no script, I just spit this here from thinking. I'm a polar bear, cold as hell, holy hell. Everybody know that it costs to be the boss, but now I know the feel. Yeah, right, bitch, don't go there. Been around the globe, you go nowhere. Landing in your city, and he ain't even got no airport there. I got knots like ghetto hell. The way she move, that's like jello there. Motherfucker, I'ma blow up air well like dynamite.
I don't give a fuck. I don't really care. Party over here. Fuck who's over there. I say I don't give a fuck. I don't really care. Party over here. Fuck who's over there.
I went to the club on a Wednesday night. Ran into a freak that my girlfriend like. My eye, that dyke, does she like that pipe? Sex is so fine, could've been dynamite, dynamite.
I don't give a fuck, I don't really care. Party over here, fuck who's over there. I say I don't give a fuck, I don't really care. Party over here, fuck who's over there, there.
Hello everybody, what's going on? My name's Christy, but as always, today I'm going to be giving you a little topic today over some gameplay. excuse me. The game is, well, the map, rather, is Sandoz, that's it. Man, I have trouble remembering some of these maps sometimes. But yeah, it's Domination. I believe we end up winning this, although nah, I don't know how well I do. I just remember me doing pretty good in the beginning, and I don't know, going off the back end in the end. So yeah, that's about the gameplay. So about Modern Warfare 4, this is the topic. What I want to see in it, maps wise, I want to see a little bit more. I want it to be versatile, you know. Versatile as in not one way is short, another is a long way in order to get to one path or one spot. I want it to be, you know, climbing over a lot of objects, and maybe that just sounds good in my head, and in actuality it sounds really gay.
I'm not sure, but it's like I keep feeling it, but I don't see it.
And yeah, sorry about those guys in the video talking. But
it's done.
Whatever, it is what it is. They only talked for quite a short time. So, yeah. And sorry if my voice start trails off because I'm still sick. I'm actually going to the doctor at 9:30, and it's 8:23 right now. So, yeah. And that was a mistake. I should have just kept out my Remington. So yeah, that was a big mistake. Maps, they need to be versatile. They need to be about, I don't know, I think the average shape map should be about this size of standoff, maybe just a tad bit shorter. I think that's about the perfect size, honestly. So yeah. And I don't know. I want flanking points. Excuse me again. I want flanking points. Lots and lots of flanking points. I wanted lots of different points, you know, to each section of the map. If someone's camping, you can come behind them and kill them. I mean, I just want that kind of stuff. And there was a stun fail. I was trying to throw my care package, but I accidentally threw my stun. And, yeah. Excuse me. Probably cut that part out. But here comes the Dragonfire. I actually do pretty good in the Dragonfire, considering it's a Dragonfire. And they kind of suck, actually. I don't know how many kills I get. I think I get like 5 or 6 or something. Maybe 7. I'm not exactly sure. You guys can tell me in the comments, although you guys probably won't.
They're probably pushing down.
But real rant on the Dragonfire lately, or quick, they really need to buff it up. I mean, a mortar team or what is it? Airstrike, whatever. It gets you, I don't know, if you're good with it, a quad. Dragon, and that's 6 kills. A Dragonfire is 9 kills. That's, I mean, yeah, it really should give you 6 kills all the time. But, if you're good with that, obviously. But, you know, this was just luck, honestly. Whenever I play with the Dragonfire, I never do this good. I mean, honestly, how often do you do good with the Dragonfire? They didn't even shoot me down. They just waited for it to run out of time. Which, I mean, is cool. And if you stay high up, you know, also your bullets don't count as good, but at the same time, they have a harder time shooting you down, so I guess that's good. But, yeah, as for the guns on Modern Warfare 4, back to the topic at hand, I don't know, the guns in Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1, Modern Warfare 3, they were fine, it's just they were buffed, and they need to be buffed and nerfed and many different things. As far as how they did attachments and the perks in this game, I think they should carry it on to Black Modern Warfare 4, excuse me. Now, with all this being said, you know, I'm pretty sure Modern Warfare 4 will be coming to the new Xbox 720 and PS4. I don't know how that's going to work out. If it's going to come out, I don't actually know when the release of the 720 and PS4 is going to be out. I just know that Call of Duty needs to come out right around that time. And if it comes out early, then I don't know. Maybe some people will get their hands on it and, you know, play around with it before it's on the new consoles. There's no telling what will happen. However, if the consoles come out first, you know, we're really going to see what kind of stuff the consoles can do, what kind of hardware is in it, you know, even the somewhat of the software side, and we're going to start seeing what kind of stuff these consoles can handle. And, that should be interesting, you know, how good the game plays, because, I mean, a lot of you guys say the game is, what's at fault, and 90% of the time, I'd say it is. But, you know, when lag is reduced, you know, network connection is out of the issue, you know, some things start to play fine. Like, that overpowered gun is now just about equal with everything else. It's just paired with lag, and, you know, things make it worse. But, anyways, guys, that's out of the gameplay. Kind of ranted on some things for a bit. I'm sorry. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the song. I'm not putting it in the description. Just search Dynamite by Bob on YouTube, and that's it. So please like, favorite, comment, subscribe. That's all, and peace out, guys.